Rewind Selector. Rewind Selector. Rewind Selector. Rewind Selector. Okay, I'm gonna start recording because we are almost in the Hall of Fame. I've unlocked a lot of stuff under the accolades right here. So we only need one more accolade point to finally beat the game. We unlocked everything at Horizon Mexico. We unlocked everything at Apex, Wilds, Baja, and Rush. Now all we need is the marathon. And then we've completed it. I've done so much grinding in this game off camera. It's insane. I cannot wait to finally beat this game. And we can actually end our Let's Play. And we just completed the Vocho story. Well, I'm trying to get the Volkswagen Beetle Forza edition right now. So, yeah. I'm gonna finish the rest of this story. And I will show you whenever we... Actually, let's just try to beat the game on camera. Why not? Let's go like this. Man, I can't get over there. I guess let's just try our best. Wait! Is this the last chapter?
Final piece of the puzzle.
We are beating the game. We are finishing our Let's Play today. We are finishing our Let's Play today.
There it is. Horizon Mexico is complete. How'd you feel?
Couldn't have done it without you, Haley.
Well, obviously. But I couldn't have done it without
we
you either,
we have
stuff.
Made
nice
it.
Work. All right, enough messing around. Let's get you into
Hall of Fame invitation
shall we?
Is in 10,000 accolades.
Let's do this.
But we've unlocked everything.
I'll give him the go-ahead for the marathon.
Literally everything.
Oye, amigo.
We are this close to getting into the Hall of Fame. Woo! So I guess we might as well finish the Vocho story missions because we have a couple more to do. So I'll just spare you from the boring part of just driving like pretty much all the way across the map.
Is that the Horizon street scene has never been bigger.
So, yeah, I'll get back to you whenever we are there, and I'm literally going to 3-star every single mission, trust me. Okay, so we are at the location. We've already done a bunch of missions, so we need Group V, Vocho Across Country, Quartering Machine, Drift Show, and in the Baja, and then we need to reach the Hall of Fame to unlock this one. And we are super close. So I guess let's just start it up with Group V. Also, there's some missions in here where it can just absolutely corner cut. And it basically cuts off like a minute. Sometimes like 2 minutes. Yeah, there's a lot of shortcuts. The devs poorly designed these stages. There's this one where you literally cut off like a minute and 10 seconds.
My abuelita Rosa told me about the first time Papa Fernando saw a Volkswagen Beetle when they brought them to Mexico in 1954 to race the Carrera Panamericana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. I've marked up a nice rally route for you. I'll be your co-driver.
All right, let's go. How much time do we have for? But you can literally quarter
easy
cut.
Left into easy left. Easy right, then easy left.
You can literally quarter cut so much.
Easy right, don't cut, then over a jump.
They say don't cut.
Easy right, then over a jump. Easy right, then sharp left.
Oh, frick, get back on the road. Yeah! 3 seconds to spare. I wish I had a better wheel than that Ferrari wheel. Wait, Christmas is in like 3 days. So, Christmas is in 3 days. Wow.
Over a jump, easy left.
Surface change.
Cut, then surface change.
Oh yeah, surface change.
Easy left, then easy right. Don't cut.
Is this like a brick road?
Surface change into easy left.
I need to do this in 2 minutes and 5 seconds.
Easy
I have like 30
right,
seconds
water.
Left to go like 5 miles. Like half a mile. Woo!
Over a jump, into water, then very hard right.
Oh frick, we have like 20 seconds left. Oh, but it's like 400 yards away. Yeah. 20 seconds. Easy dubs! Easy dubs!
Brilliant run. Well done.
Can you imagine taking this 3,000 kilometers across Mexico back in the 50s? Papa Fernando said it was
you can literally build Volkswagen Beetles into whatever you want. I mean,
sounds
hey,
like
look at
Need
for Speed, for example.
I wish I'd known it.
Need for Speed Payback. You can literally turn it into a Baja Bug, Rally Bug, Drag Bug, whatever you want. Really. The Volkswagen Beetle is incredible. Seriously. There's actually someone who lives by me. One of the 5th grade teachers at my school. I'm in 8th grade. But there's a 5th grade teacher at my school that actually has a Volkswagen Beetle, and they were going through a tunnel. Bunny number! Bunny number! Bunny number! We're level 69! We're level 69! We're level 69! We're level 69! Let's go! We're level 69. We're literally level 69. And now we gotta go all the way back across the map. Back to Guanajuato, I guess. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of jump cuts here. Okay, we have finally gotten back to the area. And now, we are on to this chapter. We are very close to getting that beetle. I think that we need to get 30 stars, which is basically 3 star, 10 challenges to get that beetle. Honestly, I really want to get it. Like, seriously. Like, imagine owning literally 2 VW Beetles. You know, I would make it my goal to own all kinds of Beetles. Of VW Beetles. Wow, yeah. Some modifications.
Some more modifications?
Yeah.
I've tried to get it as close as possible to how Papa Fernando and a rally team would have built it.
Really?
What's the problem? You don't think they would have taken a little modern technology if it made the Huacho go faster? Just get in.
I'm definitely hanging on. Why are these one in front of a fence?
Understood.
Rowdy 6, I'll call out waypoints as we go. Are you ready for a time trial?
I'm ready for anything in this.
Nice slide.
Wait,
check.
We gotta somehow go between those two rocks without crashing or spinning out or anything like that. Whoa! Oh! I almost just did a full backflip and landed it. You need to be careful around here. Dang it. Now we gotta keep rewinding because we keep hitting that little baby rock. We keep hitting a little baby Dwayne Johnson. I now realize how that sounded like so wrong.
Ah! Hey, watch the body work. I just feel that.
Wait, we literally just...
Hey, next waypoint is up now.
How do we keep missing this?
Okay.
We need to do it in 2 minutes and 30 seconds. But if you play it smart, you can definitely do a lot less. That's not very smart. If you get between the dunes and you don't drive right into one...
When I had it up on the lift, there was so much damage on the under tray. When Papa Fernando raced his hocho, he raced it hard. I replaced the tray and rebuilt the shocks. Should be good. How's the handling?
It's good. Go around this way.
Busy now, though.
Take the jump.
Got another waypoint for you.
I'm going.
What? He spun it on the downside of the jump. Woo! We have like a minute left.
Waypoint, vamos.
God, that looks far. This is in 2 minutes and 30 seconds. I think we're gonna do it. Boom, baby.
And across the finish line. Nice drive, my friend. I couldn't find a driver named Fernando Torres in the records for the Baja 500 or the Baja 1000. But that doesn't mean he didn't enter.
What about the Dakar?
Africa is a long way for Lil Wacho. Maybe that was just a story he told to Uncle Oscar and the other kids in the family. I know I would have sat and listened to him for hours.
Official or not, he must have been quite a racer.
Si, he was. Vamos.
Nailed it. You know what time it is. Driving all the way across the map again. Yeah, we're gonna do the same thing as last time. Sisters, am I right? We saw one more we got the Sesto! We got the Sesto Forza Edition! We got the Sesto Forza Edition! We got the Sesto Forza Edition in a Ferrari! We got the Sesto Elemento! We got the Yes! Third time's a charm! I was all three times! I was so close to getting Lamborghini. Woo-wee. Sisters, am I right? We got it! We got it! We got the Sesto! We got the Sesto Elemento! We got it, boys! Let's go! I cannot believe we got that! Holy man! So perhaps I celebrated a little too hard, because I believe my sister's on the phone with my mom. I don't care! That was worth it! We got the Sesto! The Sesto! Elemento! Forza Edition! Forza Edition! Lamborghini! Sesto Elemento! That's nice. Anyways, Vocho!
I've done a bit of work on this. I think it's gonna be pretty quick.
That's the car I wanna get, quick. The Beetle Forza Edition. It's
and
a full
a
carbon Beetle.
Just up the road.
That's all carbon fiber.
Ooh, I like what you're thinking.
It's a full carbon drag.
This thing can really go. How did you come up with
this? I'm actually gonna restart this mission because I was confused at the start. Would it be crazy if there were missions like stay above 90 miles an hour, don't crash, and hit the speed trap?
This thing can really go. How did you come up with this idea?
It wasn't my idea. I mean, not entirely.
Okay, so we could go. Bruh.
When I was cleaning out the engine, I found scoring around the air filters. My Papa Fernando had been widening them to improve the aspiration.
What?
He didn't have.
What the heck? What the hell?
A turbo to
put in. Go this way.
But you obviously did.
Yup.
Stayed above 90.
This is utterly wild. I love it.
Boom.
Just keep it on.
That was weird in my game.
That's it. Brilliant. You okay?
I think I left my teeth behind. I love this car.
You better go back and find them then. I'll call you soon.
36 seconds. Yeah, that's skillful. Alright, I guess we should just do a take. Whatever take this is, and we should just do the same thing over and over again. I'm literally gonna do this for every single time, for every single story, so yeah, let's just. Well, you know what to do. You know what I'm gonna do, so yeah. Okay, we only have two more to do, except for that Hall of Fame one, of course. We have Drift Show and In the Baja. So let's just do Drift Show. Hey, I got disconnected. Honestly, I was super mad last night because I was trying to get an AMG 1, but I literally couldn't, like, no matter what. It was so stupid.
Hey, Ali. Hey, Vulture?
I only changed the wheel angle and suspension a little. Okay, I changed the suspension a lot.
Drift Show!
I can't wait to try it.
Let's start with a tour of Guanajuato.
We need to get 200.
Don't worry about the tires, I have spares.
I wonder if your Papa Fernando ever did this kind of thing.
Maybe. Maybe even on these streets. Because these things, we'll never know.
I wonder if Papa Fernando is dead or alive. I don't know. Like, she never explicitly said. Based on context, I'm pretty sure he may or may not be dead. But I don't know. Papa Fernando definitely plays a large part in just the Horizon 5 story overall. And I think it's really cool how one of the main characters, uncles or whatever, how they actually play a major story, like play a major part in developing the awesome story in Horizon 5. I have done so many drift Horizon and Horizon Arcades that honestly I'm literally a natural at drifting at this point. In fact, the first car I drove, that Supra, I built it up, and you know that car in the outro? That is how the Supra looks currently, and it's literally a drift beast. That's exactly what I built it for, drifting. Because, well, it's a Supra, and I was 2JZ swapped it. Because when you have the option to 2JZ swap a Mark V Supra, you 2JZ swap a Mark V Supra.
Ah, Robert Glenn! How is he?
Oh, he's so good. He sent his regards.
Wait, I remember Robert Glenn from Horizon 4, but I forget who he is. 250,000 points? Can we get 300,000? 300,000 points! Heck yeah! Woo!
Qué chido! Bring it in and let's get you those new tires. You look like you had fun with that. But wow, I'm really gonna need new tires.
Sam.
Yeah, I got a bit carried away.
Don't worry about it. I've got loads of spares back at the shop. Talk soon.
Woo! All right, I guess let's just see this last mission then. Okay, this should be the last one. Basically, what this mission, just like the last one I did, basically what you have to do is you have to like drive out and take
original condition, just like when it rolled out of La Fabrica in the 60s. You like it?
That's a classic look. What about the upgrades, though?
Don't worry, all the upgrades are safe. We can put them back on anytime. I wanted to take a nice picture of the car.
Ah, yes. Natural habitat of the vulture.
We have to take a photo of the vulture in the desert. This should be the last one. I mean, 3 stars is 1:48. God, this thing is slow. Oh, it's A-class, but it's slow. I'm in 5th gear doing 130.
This was the first Beetle in my family, but it wasn't the last. I owned one, Ramiro owned one. Maybe, this sounds stupid, but maybe we carry the spirit of our Papa Fernando with us, you know? Or maybe it's just a Mexican thing.
It's really nice, Alejandra. Probably a Mexican thing too, though.
Definitely a Mexican thing. Come on, get the photo already.
You have like 40 seconds. Wait, we just drove 1,000 miles! We're getting so many achievements! Oh, wait, there's a big rock. Kick of that way. Oh, we're not gonna get 3 stars on this one. For 8 seconds. No! Yeah, I'm just gonna restart this one. We have plenty of time.
Ah, yes. Natural habitat of the vulture.
I guess I should just start pathfinding here. If we want to make up some time. Oh, frick. What I like is how you can just drive through these crops and it like doesn't damage your car or anything.
This was the first Beetle in my family, but it wasn't the last. I owned one, yeah, Ramiro owned one. Maybe, this sounds stupid, but maybe we carry the spirit of our Papa Fernando with us, you know? Or maybe it's just a Mexican thing.
That's really nice, Alejandra. Probably a Mexican thing too, though.
Definitely a Mexican thing. Come on, get the photo already.
Oh wait, what's the 39 stars we had to get? Or what's the 33? I forget. to go this way so I can go around the festival. Oh, frick, that's an indestructible wall. That's like that's a weird concrete barrier thingy. We have not that much time. Eight seconds again. We're not gonna do it again! This is the hardest mission! This is the hardest one! Come on! Maybe we should just try and take the highway all the way there. That might work.
Ah, yes. Natural habitat of the vulture.
I just wanna check something. How close is it? Oh, it's not that close to the highway. I have an idea, though, that may just work.
This was the first beetle in my family, but it wasn't the last. I owned one, Ramiro owned one.
Come on, let's go.
Maybe, this sounds stupid, but maybe we carry the spirit of our Papa Fernando with us, you know? Or maybe it's just a Mexican thing.
That's really nice, Alejandra. Probably a Mexican thing too, though.
Definitely a Mexican thing. Come on, get the photo already.
After we do this part, then I guess we just go off road here. Come on. Get there. Ten seconds. Okay, there we go. We're in the zone. There, take a photo. Yes! Yes! Well, yeah, there we go. Come on, tell me that was 3 stars, please.
If it was in black and white, it could be Papa Fernando on race day. Me encanta. I want to say muchísimas gracias for everything. We always put Papa Fernando's picture on the ofrenda for Día de los Muertos. This year, I'll have a lot to say to him.
Tell him the Vocho is in safe hands.
It will be. Papa Fernando says the Vocho belongs to me now. I can do whatever I want with it, so I'm giving it to you.
What? Ale, no.
Just promise you'll always bring it back to my garage. Now get out of here. Papa Fernando and I have some ideas to work on. I'll call you.
Boom. I think that might have been the last one. Pretty sure I might be in the Hall of Fame now. See, we got an accolade reward. A CTSV. What's this under the card collection? Do we have any more rewards? Oh, we have a D-type. Buy 150 cars from the auto show. I think we have to buy like 200 cars from the auto show. 150 more accolades and then we're into the Hall of Fame. We need a Hall of Fame special episode for this one. All right, Hall of Fame, here we come.